He is certainly feeling confident.
Here he comes! That's my role, Cole!
I know, but I was excited because of the rumors that The Undertaker may be here!
Who cares about The Undertaker? The best in the world here! You think Shane McMahon is afraid of The Undertaker?
Yes.
Shane is not afraid of anything. He's a McMahon.
Come on, after what we saw last week, Shane was shaking in his sneakers.
It is yet another reason why Shane need not fear anything. When you roll with the Scottish psychopath, there's nothing to fear.
It was here in Dallas at WrestleMania that Shane McMahon and The Undertaker engaged in a hellacious Hell in a Cell match a number of years ago. Still can't get that image out of my mind of Shane McMahon coming off the cell. Well, now we focus on Extreme Rules in 2 weeks in Philadelphia, streaming live on the WWE Network. Shane McMahon and Drew McIntyre team together against Roman Reigns and The Undertaker. The first time those two superstars have ever been a team.
An unlikely alliance for sure, with a common enemy in the best in the world, Shane McMahon, and the Scottish psychopath, Drew McIntyre. But the big dog and the dead man are going to have their work cut out for him in Philadelphia.
Shane's in pretty good spirits, given the rumors swirling around the American Airlines Center
tonight. Shane's prepared this week. The Undertaker showed up out of nowhere last time.